Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem in ratio and proportion. Friends, problem is given in the description box. Friends, say the total property x. If this x is divided in the ratio 3:4:5, the lowest person gets 3 by 12 of x. So 3x by 12, that is equal to 3/4. So the lowest person gets x by 4. Friends, had the property is divided in this ratio, the ratio is 4 5s 20 is to 5 3s 15 is to 3 4s 12. So this is the new ratio. According to this ratio, this person, the lowest person, gets 20 by 47 of x. So according to the new ratio, the lowest person gets 20x by 47. So now this minus this is equal to 1188. Friends, 20x by 47 minus x by 4 is equal to 1188. For 20 is 80 minus 47. 33x by 47 into 44. 47 into 44. is equal to 1180. 33 ones, friends, 33 threes, 99, 19 remains, 198, 33 sixes. So this is equal to 36 fours, 144 into 47, 144 into 47. 7 fours, 28, 7 fourteens, 98 plus 2, 1000, 4 fours, 16. 4 14 56 plus 1 57. So 67 68 is the total property. Friends, thank you.